Hey guys, it's Zive, and welcome to my Stab Rogue Artifact Questline video. Now with all my Artifact Questline videos, I'm not going to do an overview of class abilities because everything in Alpha is constantly changing. I'm also not going to be talking much in this video, just at the end when I show you the Artifact Weapon traits. Enjoy!
Can I help you? Be careful.
I supply only the finest goods. See you later. Greetings. For the Alliance. What can I do for you? Go with honor, friend. Light bless you.
Name your target.
Greetings.
Let the hunt begin.
You have my
attention. Anube Lore Delana.
We will have justice.
Be careful. Need help? For the Alliance.
victory lies ahead. Death to all who oppose us.
Good day to you. Hello. See you later.
enemies will fall. Shorello run. Fall. Death to all who oppose us. Victory lies ahead. Keep your wits about you. Shorello run. State your business. The reckoning is at hand. Be ready for anything. Kapriya Shola. We will have justice. What business have you? Be ready for anything. Sharia Shola. Death to all who oppose us.
King's honor, friend. Go with honor, friend. Bless you. Need help? For the Alliance.
His money, friend! Hurry back! Keep it real! Yo! Glad I could help!
And now for the artifact weapon traits. The first trait we have is Gormor's Bite. Lash out at an enemy target, inflicting shadow damage and reducing the movement speed by 60% for 8 seconds. We also have Fortune's Bite, increases your chances of triggering shadow techniques by 10%. Embrace of Darkness, when you enter stealth, you gain a shield equal to your attack power. Precision Strike, increases the damage dealt by your shadow strike by 10%. Demon's Kiss, increases the damage of Nightblade by 5%. Finality, after using Kidney Shot, Rupture or Viscerate, your next finisher of that type is empowered by the fangs and is more effective. Energetic Stabbing. Your openers have a chance to refund 5 energy. Second Shuriken. Your Shuriken Storm has a chance to trigger a second Shuriken, dealing damage. Faster Than Light. After sprinting for 3 seconds without taking damage, you vanish. Ghost armor, you take 3% less damage. Catwalk, your fleet-footed causes you to move an additional 5% faster. You are immune to fall damage. The Quiet Knife increases damage of backstab by 3%. Akari Soul, when using an opener, Akari Soul appears 4 seconds later and repeats that opener. Gut Ripper increases the critical strike chance of Eviscerate by 5%. Soul Shadows increases the duration of Shadow Blades by 3 seconds. Shadow Nova, when you exit stealth, you explode, dealing shadow damage to all enemies within 8 yards. We have a Fail Artifact Relic slot, and a Shadow Artifact Relic slot. And now for the appearances, which don't work because it's a rogue, and they're not working at the moment for rogue. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, I'll be releasing more alpha videos soon.